Hey, Alex, Frank.
We're gonna go see Elliott Hulse drumming.
Body breathing into your ball.
Yo, Elliott!
You need to breathe softly, right? So slow everything down. You got so much. Not just the muscle, but your energy is so high. Mm-hmm. So you literally need to let go of that. Like, right. Your eyes are bugging out. Yeah. Even your hair, it's like Einstein.
Yeah.
Einstein, the funniest thing about Einstein is like the guy was so brilliant, yeah. And you see his hair exploding, his head exploding. You, that's you, like, this is the way you're being. So you need to bring your energy down,
right,
into your balls and into your roots, into your belly.
Right.
But listen, you're trying to do it. Because I'm saying that, I'm giving you an order. Mm-hmm. So it sounds like I gotta force myself again to do something. It's not a forcing, it's a letting go. So it takes a totally different type of ambition. Courage. The courage is to let go. When you let go, you can breathe deep. The most powerful place to be is being able to let go and also carry strength with you. We spoke about tender aggression yesterday, yin yang.
I was visualizing like breathing deep in the walls. So when you say like, this is how I do things. Like,
yeah.
When I get a cue, I use that to visualize, to imagine, to something else, like really clearly in my head. As creatively, as imaginative as possible, so I remember it. So but what you said,
it becomes a part of your body.
Yeah, because and I use it from my interpretation to use what I said. So you remember you saying the Einstein thing, right? And then I started imagining me like when I breathe in and mm-hmm. the thing starts to get lower and lower.
Yeah.
And it becomes flat and my head gets smaller and you say my eyeball and then it just gets back in and then
recedes.
Even my hair goes into my balls.
Yeah. Because now all your chi, that's where all your energy is.
Yeah, right. My hair is in my balls and then I'm letting out as a stream of smoke or you know.
So breathing into your balls happens only when we have evenly distributed energy throughout our body. And there are areas that we tend to have locked energy.
Right.
You know? Your biggest problem is the magnet pulls you up so much. So it's hard to look at you and know kind of where your actual muscular imbalance associated with that is. You happen to have a really formed, straight body, but it's tight and brought up high. So for you, it's going to be just a softening of the entire body, but and also because you have so much muscle, a stretching of those muscles. Get your feet closer to each other. I want you to look that way. Walk forward a little bit, actually.
Okay, cool.
Keep those up. Bring your feet together. About shoulder width. Toes straight. Straight, yeah. Straight as you can. Good. Bend your knees slightly. Mm-hmm. Good. I'm going to actually show you. You're going to take your fists, you're going to ball them up, and put them right in your lower back. As high as you possibly can. Good. Bring it up even higher.
My hands?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Good. And you flip your elbows. Open your mouth and breathe now. Were very flexible.
Yeah.
So you, although you're detached from your sexuality, you can wield it. You got the ability. You're not tense in your about your sexuality.
Yeah.
You're okay about your sexuality. But up here, you're just a fucking animal.
Do you, even when you're in the boat, you almost see faces of a person that they're trying to hide. You have a rageful fucking face. There's a lot of rage there.
Yeah.
You're fucking angry about something.
You don't live anymore, right? It's right.
Huh? Even your smile is like, it's a held back rage and explosion.
Yeah.
Is this correct?
Yeah.
I'm spot on. So, this isn't gonna be an easy one for you. Take this with two hands. So, bring your feet together and face it.
What?
Shoulder width, I'm sorry. Good. And I just want you to keep hitting it fast. Over the top! Bring it over your head. This way.
Mama.
Mama.
Mama.